Some insiders DM'd me recently about YouTube's agenda for podcasts. Like, it's just going to be a big deal. And so I think it is one of the biggest underrated strategies and opportunities for people listening to this right now.